camcorder names. It's about 8 o'clock. We kind of slept in a little bit, but we got, I think it was 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. we could deliver here. So anyway, kept hitting the snooze button. It happens. Here's where we are here. Kind of a weird setup. Docks on that side, parking on this side. I'm not even going to pull in there. I'm just out on the entrance right now. There's nobody behind us or anything, so I'm just going to hang out here. Ain't no point in pulling in there and parking and then having to flip around to try to get back into a dock, so I'm just going to hang out here until we're ready. Okay, so we got moved to a different part of the building now, as you can see. I pulled around here. Look who I found. Another curry truck. I think we met that guy. Where do we meet him at? Down in Oklahoma? Yeah, at L&M in Oklahoma. I think that's where it was. Apparently he's sleeping. Should go beat on his truck. Now, I don't know what time he got here last night, but anyway. Donna's inside. This is all computerized here. So you enter your information, then you gotta sit there and wait until it assigns you a dock. So that's what we're waiting for now. So we'll see what happens. Watching now is a total blunder at parking. In fairness, that space was, even if we would have got into that, would have been really tight. But the reason we're not getting into it was my fault, actually, because me and Donna were talking and I kind of overshot it a little bit. In this truck, it's like 1.5 spaces, and then you cut a hard right and then hard back to the left and you'll line up pretty good, and I cut that one at the wrong time. So I tried it twice. Even if we would have got in there, it would have been tight. Even to get out and crank the dollies down would have been really tight, so I'm kind of glad we didn't get into it. So anyway, we found a bigger spot further down, which you'll see. Anyway, we got it in there.
seen him passed him out on the highway. I don't know if we should probably get some depth too. Can you reach that?
Anyway, we're going to Virginia with this, and it's delivering